It's crazy. 450. Get it while you can. Some dirty hands and dirty feet. Where are you going live?
Lady that's a little rugged, but she
has a lot of colors on her, a lot of patterns. Yeah.
So it works. It's
contrast.
So what do we got here? Just a little thing.
That's crazy small.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Matrix right now, huh?
They're about to be. They're not yet.
The sunken place.
They're getting ready to be in there. But yes. She's going to use a lot of the different instruments.
Are they on ayahuasca as well?
No. Looking. And she just offers to show, because a lot of people don't know what sound healings are or.
Some little like instrument, a little. Yeah. All there with the notes on it. I was like, okay.
Yeah. So it's nice because a lot of people don't know when they come and they're like,
God. So this always takes place here? These types
yeah,
of
things? Yeah, it's slash jewelry, slash sound healing. She does special events here. They hold lectures. They have meetings sometimes. Out here on the patio. So all kinds for today because I guess like downstairs they're having like an event downstairs.
Yeah,
so,
they're partying down there.
Yeah.
Meditation.
So people are coming up and taking a look. They're getting activated. Partying and activation at the same time.
Nothing wrong with that.
You can't beat it, right?
That's cool. So this is like a what do you call this? If you came in and you wanted this, what did you ask for?
Sound activation.
Okay.
So she does in like private, she does here for like when people purchase something too, she likes to give back. So like if somebody buys something, she gives them like a sound activation. So it's pretty amazing though.
Yeah,
she
cool.
has all the right tools, so she knows how to use these little tuning forks.
Oh, yeah.
You ever seen the tuning
forks? Yeah.
And this is cool. She has like
is this a sound bowl?
Yeah, it's a sound bowl.
A ringing bowl?
It's a crystal. Yeah, she'll probably play them too.
Wow.
But yeah, she does like, she gets people to do the art on them, which I think is really cool. It's like different, you know, because usually they look like just like a white regular crystal series.
So she's covering them.
Yeah.
Just the two of us.